Alright guys, so I just got on Fortnite, and I was just gonna do a video for the update for cars, and I had not expected this at all from Cord Ops. Check out his channel, he makes bangers, manger Fortnite videos, go check him out. I'm gonna see what this is, I have no clue what it is. I'm gonna open it, and...
Bruh.
Wait, what? What? What is this emote? Bruh. This is like the most basic emo I've ever seen. I'm gonna go check the item shop real quick. I haven't seen the item shop in. Oh, Thor is in this item shop. The mighty Thor.
Why are you bullying me?
The mighty Jonesy. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna be checking out the cars. And I'm kind of late to this update, but it's all right. I'm not too late. It's only been like 2 days. So yeah, I'm gonna load into a solo and I'll see you guys in a bit. I feel like cities are gonna have a lot of, not cities, but like these type of places that are like retail row. I don't think this place will have cars that much. I don't know, I'm just kind of guessing. Give me that charge shotgun, boy. How many shields? Also, I haven't played this game in a while. Oh, yo, this is a car. Yeah, I'm so used to breaking it. Yo, it's like a Lamborghini. Oh, this thing is sweet. It's definitely the fastest car I've ever ridden. Lamborghini, basically. Oh, someone's shooting. Where's he shooting?
Perfect.
Die. Oh my god! He just got deleted. Have a nice day in the lobby. Oh, those are my rocks. Oh, what are you doing? Die! Get out of here. These things are OP. Alright. Oh, someone's in that house. Awesome, I'm just gonna get back in the car. Lamborghini season. Die! Yeah, thank you. Dude, I've gotten all my kills from cars. These things are overpowered. I fill this bad boy up. Alright, so how do you fill this thing up? Do you just pop it in? Just gas to your fuel. Alright, I'm just gonna... Bruh. Oh, you just pour it on the car? Okay. Jeez. Not know that I'm an idiot. Well, I don't do this in real life, so. You're gonna have kids that think that you do this in real life. What an idiot. Alright, put this back in here. Have a good day in the lobby. I was gonna try and get kills only with the car, but I'm sorry, I just wanted to get that guy out of there. I probably could have done it. Oh no. Oh no, I gotta get in the Lamborghini. I gotta hop in the Whiplash, oh my god. Oh my god, I'm out of here. You're not catching me, dude, you're not gonna... Oh, you son of a gun. I'm getting away, I'm leaving. I'm dipping. You ain't catching me. Dick wasn't... Oh, God. You gotta be kidding me. Well, this guy just ruined the vibe. Guys, my aim is trash. Thank you. This game is trash. Oh my god. He's at one health. I might be done. Oh my lord. This game is so bad. Oh my god. I'm going to try one more time. Jeez. If that happens to me again, I'm getting off. I'm going to go Holly. So, I feel like they're going to have the most cars. FS. I don't even know. I feel like cars are gonna be really common, so I don't even know why I keep saying like I don't even know if they're gonna have cars. So it's like, come on now. It's a stupid question. They're definitely gonna have cars that are really advanced. Why wouldn't they? Anyone even land here is the thing. I wasn't really paying attention. I'm hoping so, because it'll be a very boring game if I have no one to fight in general. Oh, we got an enemy. The bot. Aim is on point. Wait, why did I just reload? Stupid. The guy behind him, too. Yo, I swear I saw another dude. Just gonna break this. Oh, you didn't get the XP for the chest. Here. Did I not? Well, there's the idiot that just gave away his location. Oh, here's the idiot. You're cracked, kid. My aim is cracked. Imagine grenade kill. How epic would that be? Oh, for the speaking of the devil. Yo, why are you editing? Tactical shotgun has been whipped out. And this. Yo, chill on the flare gun, homie. Tactical shotgun. This dude might burn himself alive. It's gonna be a little toasty. Bruh! Dude, you're so trash at the game. Alright, you're, dude, creative 24/7. I'm playing one more, and after this, I'm gonna be done. Shut up, I'm gonna drop Lazy Lake. Well, this is gonna be my last drop. I'm tired of this game already. This place is literally loaded with cars. I feel like this place is gonna be packed. Bro. I didn't even know where the chest was, I'm an idiot. He just says, hey, let's just break this. It's definitely a bot. Your builds, no. Alright, I'm gonna get in. Oh, wait. You're cracked, kid. My aim is cracked, too. Look at that aim. Best aim in the game, baby. Look at this edit, guys.
Oh! My God!
Oh! Oh my god! I'm like aiming right in here. I hear this idiot. Get out of my lobby, kid. You're trash. Just cry to your mom. No, screw that. Screw the charged shotgun. Who is... And this is a bot. I took damage! Oh my gosh. I'm a better driver than you, don't worry. Yo! What is that? That's a legendary XP coin. Yo, get out of here, yeah. Yeah, that's right, I'm a better driver. Yeah, get out of here, bro. Come here, boy. Can I just hop in this guy's truck? God, my fucking taxi, get back. Oh, you got it. This game is trash. I am done. Oh my god. I am done. This game is so trash. I'm done. This guy has like unlimited health. I'm done. He literally had Slurpee Swamp inside of him. I'm done. Anyway, that is gonna be it, guys. Gosh, this game. The cars are cool. Cars are cool. That's what's gonna keep me playing. Other than that, this game is basically the same thing. The map is all okay now because the cars are in. Well, other than that, it felt the same. I mean, there's nothing really different. It's just cars. Anyway, that's going to be it. I hope to see you guys soon. I don't know what video is going to come out next, but I'll post sometime next week or maybe this weekend. I don't know. Anyway, see you guys. Peace.